takes care of you guys. What's all this? Donnie, I've come into a big chamber. There are what look like tanks everywhere.
Ah, that'll be the pump room. The pumps in there are used to draw water from the lake on the outside. You're not far from the outside now.
Gotcha. Thanks, Donnie. I gotta keep going.
Today, Max! I'm quite proud of you for coming all this way through the sewers, you know. By the way, Max, I took the liberty of doing a little research on you. For someone like you, living in a big house with no wants or needs, don't you think it would be a waste if you threw your life away fighting us? How sad indeed would your dear sweet mother be?
What? What do you know about my mother?
What if I did know something? If you want to know more, give me that red stone. I've got plenty to tell you.
Well? No, no way. I'll find my mother myself. I don't need help from anyone like you.
You stinking brat! You will regret this, I guarantee! Take care of them, my darling Linda!
It's no good. I'll never win like this.
Now then, Max, what will it be?
Ah! Uh-oh. Huh?
What?
Max, you all right? It's me.
Cedric, you finally completed the ride pod.
Yep, I named it Steve. I'm still working out the bugs, but it's got plenty of punch. Well, did you learn your lesson or what?
That's amazing, Cedric.
My sweet Linda couldn't compete with this one.
Oh, we got an ornery son of a gun here. Come back for more, huh? Take that! Huh? What the?
Well, what's wrong?
Actually, I didn't finish that energy backpack yet. I don't think she can handle any more fighting for now. Hop in, Max.
Get on? But it can't move.
Don't you worry about that. There's enough juice to get us back. Come on, get in.
Running away, eh? Linda, get them!
Adios!
Oh my, they've run off!
But poor sports!
Morning, Sonny. Sleep well?
Yeah. Tell me, Cedric, why do you think those circus goons are after this pendant of mine?
Who knows, kid? But if what you overheard in that room at the circus is true, then Mayor Need definitely knows something. I'll talk to Need and see if I can get anything out of him. Just don't let that pendant fall into their hands, no matter what.
I know. I won't give this up.
Alrighty then. This thing here is the problem. We gotta finish this up and take care of that pesky elephant.
All you need is an energy pack, right?
Yep.
Well, Cedric, how about letting me handle that?
You telling me that you wanna make the energy pack for Steve?
Yeah, I wanna give it a try.
Alrighty then. The job's yours.
All right!
You know, inventing stuff is pretty tough work. I'll show you how, Sonny, so you listen carefully.
Okay.
Inventing something involves taking several ideas and combining them together to create something new. And ideas are, well, the building blocks for inventions. By combining the ideas inside your head, you can invent brand new stuff. Now, here's some hints on making an energy pack for Steve. A milk can, pipes, and a belt. Now this is where things get tricky, see? Next, you gotta do some collecting. Here, use this camera. You can use it to capture stuff. First, press the square button to ready the camera. Then you can capture whatever you see in the viewfinder. Use the left analog stick to control the direction. And to take a picture, just press the square button again. Pretty simple, huh? Now you better go take some pictures. You need to look for a milk can, pipes, and a belt. You should be able to find them all within a couple hundred feet of here. You ready, Max? You're on your own now. Go get them.